In Matthew chapter 24, verse 43 and 44, we read these words, "But know this, that if the goodman of the house had known in what watch the thief would come, he would have watched, would not have suffered his house to be broken up. Therefore be also ready, for in such an hour as ye think not, the Son of Man cometh." And I believe that Jesus is coming again. I believe in the rapture. Listen to the words of this song. If Jesus come tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worry goods and walk away? Take a month of Sundays to tell him of your sins. If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? Could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? Amen. Would you be ready? Do you believe he's coming? I feel sorry for those who don't. They're missing such a blessing, knowing that Jesus could come to take his children home at any moment. And because of that, we need to let everybody know we can. Tell them, you need to be born again. Jesus is coming soon.